bunker looks like a slaughterhouse. Some altar took them all out.
So Yakum, where do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
You know how it goes. If we siphon troops from other trenches for this assault, insurgents will seize the advantage and attack our weakened flanks. We're here to gain ground, not trade it.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the damn town. Rabble's not content with dodging the bad guy's bullets? They gotta be at each other's throats, too?
Guy's crazier than a soup sandwich. Back on Earth, guys like him would get locked in a padded cell.
Back on Earth, this. Back on Earth, that. No one remembers that shit, old man. It's over.
A lot
what
of
you
rumors
see
about Grand Marshal
is
Duke
what
finding
you get.
A new altered.
I heard the same. Someone said he's an insurgent defector bringing a load of intel for us.
Hell, maybe things are starting to turn in our favor after all.
It's all original memorabilia and memorandums. You won't find replicas in here.
Lucky you ain't altered.
Whoa.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How do you know about that?
A long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. But not me. This our history. Of all we was. Of all we lost. My little museum of Earth. Always looking for donations. Oh my. It still has ink. How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Ain't found nothing for me today? I find it hard to believe this planet's been picked clean already. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old... Remember to keep your eyes open for beautiful things to fill my shelves. Someone needs to rescue these artifacts before they're lost forever.
Hit me, I'm parched.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Ain't nothing free.
The guy's crazier than a soup.
Anyone without a ration card gets nothing. Anyone caught stealing gets the
Not for the war. How long do you think we'd live for?
40, maybe 50 years.
Wow. I wouldn't know what to do with all that time.
Hey, man. Why can't we just get the altar to go out?
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
Shudder to think what we did in our past lives to deserve this.
I'm sure, if we knew, none of this would be surprising.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
How did it all begin? Why'd you start fighting?
When the anomaly got bad, we had only just begun the colonization. There were still more than 500,000 frozen in cryo waiting for us to wake them. But we already knew we couldn't feed them all. So one faction argued to just pull the power and let them die in their sleep, preserve the resources we had. The others wanted to give them a chance to live.
I can guess which side you were on.
I was wrong. We tried to be fair and to ration what we had. But it only led to bloodshed.
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
What are you standing there for? Keep moving. Only the dead get the day off. God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together? God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together?
Any altar that fight with us are a luxury soldier, not a crutch for you to lean on.
That sign, not knowing where that would be.
Fuck, Sheriff. I ain't eaten in 5 days. Shit.
They got McCain, too. And half his vanguard.
Coward's gonna face him in battle, so they buried him alive.
Don't stop looking for those artifacts for me. I'm too old to go traipsing all over creation
without
for this.
Memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across it.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Hey, can you hook me up? Come on, I'm sweating here. I'll even stare at you.
This is where it all happens. This garage.
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
And again, Dabrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. It cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Floris, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Get quick.
There's some notes here. So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.
Gate's blocked from the other side. Gotta find another way around. Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. A journal. place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
cinema.
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.